Torres down to the line. Schlemko will get one towards the net. Knocked away, and Lewis will get it out for Clifford. And now we have a fight between Bissonnette and Westgarten. Now Westgarth and Bissonnette right at center ice, and this is Biss's first fight of the season.
Well, you gotta love it. This will get the boys fired up. As you mentioned, his first, and he catches him with a jab, throws him off balance.
Left jab there.
Those can be effective. No big rights landing yet, but he's got him off balance again. You see with that left, just knocking him right on the chin. That can be annoying. A couple rib kidney shots there by Westgarth too.
Biss has just got that strong left arm straight out. Now they tumble to the ice, and pretty good scrap here with 9:52 remaining. What a hit that time. Westgarth all over Torres, and Bissonnette comes right over to say, oh yeah. Rough hockey here at jobbing.com.